Yeah, it's not that hectic. You normally have enough time in order to prepare ahead if you're thinking a bit more quickly than usual. But yeah, of course, there's some sort of time limit to it. But yeah, that makes a little bit more interesting later on. They just know, ooh, they're the aggressive balls. You have to make something. But it's not like running around like crazy, changing around, shooting, and you have to be like super on point with everything. Okay, so let's have a look. I could actually just paint this orange. Okay, are there more? Okay, so they're like greens, right? Okay, it seems as if they would get grilled if I did that. What are they actually good for? I don't really know. Okay, so let's see what happens, maybe. Okay, so that's what happened. It got like one through. Ow! Okay, I shouldn't have walked into that. That was a bit
For
stupid.
your safety and the safety of others, please refrain from touching, stepping on, or rubbing your face on deadly electrified maintenance tiles. Thank you.
So I think that's intended to happen. Like, get these into here. I mean, these really can't get through here anyways. Wow, I have to be careful. So these can't really get through this field anyways, so there's no possibility whatsoever to do that. So I cannot just get one placeholder, but I don't really know what's more important. So okay, I mean, let's just make this orange. Okay, so these just actually got. Okay. That's like an interesting trigger. Okay, that's it. So I could have just either chosen the one to the left or the one to the right. Don't really know what all of that was good for. But whatever. Was a bit odd. It was just looking nicely. So, okay, seems like this is another transition corridor. Okay. So let's have a good look. Okay, can't really get through here, but we can just get one in red, and then we can bring it to get over here to like the purple thingy. Okay, so one to red, and then make it purple. But the red one is over here so far. Okay, so I think. Okay, this actually might get a bit problematic. So let's see, but maybe not. Okay, so let's paint this one red. Two. Okay, now it gets drawn to here. And paint this one red. Now it gets drawn over to here. Now maybe even painting this one. No, I don't think so, actually. I think we can just change this color to like orange. And then just paint this one red. And then, like, paint this one orange. So now it gets here. Then, like, paint. Maybe paint that one? No, I don't think so. I think I'd rather want to have it, like, in purple right now. So put this to blue. Oh, seems as if this is not enough. Well, like, what? Like, really? Oh, come on. So I did this incorrectly now because it was still sitting like over here, and that this one was not enough. I mean, come on, it's really close. Well, okay, then it just didn't work out. So resume. I know, restart. Didn't work out. So okay, let's try to do it once more. Okay, so once more, put this one to red. And then put this one to red. And then maybe put this one to red. But before that, we're going to change this color over here. And then going to change this color over here. And then going to change this color over there. Okay, and now finally it's in position. Okay, good. And now we can finally put it to lilac. And that should do the first trick. But yeah, it actually just needs both of them. Okay, and now we have to get the yellow one. So get yellow over here, get yellow over here, then get yellow over there. And now just change colors. Like orange and orange and orange. And now it needs to be green, so we don't want to mess this up. And now everything's just put into place. Okay, there's the exit. Don't watch me. Okay, there's like so many. Okay, maybe there's another hidden room in here you don't know. We don't know about. No, that was the entrance. Okay, so never mind. Just walk through here and get out.
As you have just passed the 50% mark on completion of the test, we feel it's time to reveal a sad truth. Due to a recent slightly massive drop in Chromatech stock, we will be unable to pay you at the end of the test.
Just great.
Compensation will be handed out in the form of cheap homemade confetti.
Okay, so it seems like this is the only way to get this one open. Okay, and now we need to get that one attracted. Actually, I don't know if we really need that. This one seems to be in place. Oh no, okay, this is the blue one, so we have to get it over here. Where's the blue one? It's over here. So can't you get in here? Oh, okay, it's not being open, okay. So, well, the problematic thing now seems to be, I mean, I can just change the color of that one, but then this door won't be open anymore, right? But this one didn't open the other one. So I think, yeah, I did it incorrectly. I would have, I needed to like put this one red in order to get the blue ball out of here. Okay, so this was a wrong thing. Should have just taken a look around for the whole level early on. So yeah, I mean, like I said, this is of course the only way to do that.
It's time to reveal a sad truth. Due to a recent slightly massive drop.
So yellow, this one should get over here. Right, so then let's paint this one red. So we can open that blue one. So this blue one should actually chase me, right? Yeah, it does. And it does back over here as well. Now it's been parked over here. Okay, so now we can just release like this one. And it can follow me over here. No, it can't. Ah, that was stupid again. Oh, but there's, okay, but there's another one. Okay, there's a way to open that one. Okay, so like paint this one red. And then just maybe, oh, we have to be careful now. Really, really careful now. Oh no, actually I think it doesn't really matter. So, okay, let's put this over here. So now the yellow ball should be able to follow me over here because there's one open thing. Good. And now we need to get the red ball over, so let's paint this yellow. Or is it red? It actually doesn't mind. Okay, so yeah, let's color this like purple as well. So now the red ball is free. And it's free to come over here and take its position over here. And then we can just mark this one yellow over here. And then just make this into a different color, and that should actually work out. Okay, nicely done. So he said something about a percentage, but I just didn't really get it. I was focusing on something else. So unfortunately, I don't really know how far I'm through, but he told me. That was something I was complaining early on, where I just didn't really know how much I actually managed to do. What the hell is that? Oh, okay, interesting. This is actually just rechanging the color every once in a while. Okay. So they've just shown me, like I said before, I like the design of this game a lot because instead of explaining me what is going on, it just shows me. And by showing, I have the chance to realize myself what is actually going on, and that this is probably a new mechanism introduced that I will have to work with over the next few rooms. So, yeah, that's actually quite interesting. I like this a lot. So here, it's the same thing again now. So I need to get these things into position, but I have to do it quickly enough. It's actually pretty easy. I mean, this one has to be painted blue and this one red, but I have to do it quick enough and then also go through the door because these things will end up repainting the things into gray once more. So I will only have a limited amount of time. So okay, let's put this into here and this one into here and then just walk through here. Because yeah, if I just waited for too long, it would have just repainted everything, so I have to be quick about it. So more of a time-limiting factor once more. Can I actually just go back? No. Never. Once you've solved a puzzle, you can't really do it once more. Okay, I can actually just go through here. Can't go through here. Can't go through here. Ouch. Okay, this is like a purple room. Okay, should be interesting. So let's have a look. This is a blue one, right? Okay. Oh. So now the blue one is chasing me? Wow, ouch, 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 put this to blue. Wow, okay, never mind. That hurt. Okay, can we walk through here? Is this a wall that changes? No. Okay. So this opens that door, so it really has to stay in that position. Okay, so I see. So once I just. If I. But if I stand over here, I can't really change that color, which is a bit stupid now. I actually think I have to get this one back. Well, I can't shoot through glass, so I wouldn't be able to like shoot through there. So this wouldn't help me at all. I can't just get back. I could just change the color of this one, but then it would just start to follow me, and this one would close. Which wouldn't help me at all. I can now just stand on this one, which opens that door where the blue one could like get out, and then I could use it to get through that door. But until unfortunately it's like stuck over here and I can't change any. Oh, I can change this wall, but will it help? Okay, it seems as if I was just a little bit too late, right? Well, the only thing I can do now is just paint this over here. But now it's just stuck. No, not red. I think I totally messed up now. So this is probably not how this is going to work, right? Like I said, I can't shoot through here. So this I can't really do anything with that one over here. And I can't get through this door either, so no, there's the exit, and I just need to get this one over here. But in order to do that, I just have to get through this one. Okay, restart it. So, okay, nothing to do over on that half, so I can just walk through here, and now it will just, if I just go into here, the blue one will just come after me. So I will just have to shoot this one little half blue. No other way. Otherwise it just would attack me. So yeah, now I open it and it gets drawn towards that part. Okay, so that's something I can't really do anything about it. So now, like I said, but then it wouldn't open that door over here, and I need something to open that door, which I did. No, this doesn't like help me at all, because I just won't be able to get through here. I only have that one. Well, actually, I can just change the color of the ball, right? That's something I can do. But then what? What then? What good would it do me if I like change the color of the ball? It would still again just try to haunt me. And then this door would close. This is actually quite difficult. There's a screen in here that seems to be kinda helpful. Like I said, I mean, this is definitely done for me, because this opens the door. And if I just get that blue ball back into that room, so that it's trying to haunt me, and then just make this blue as well. So I think this definitely has to be blue. Yeah, there needs to be a possible, but I just can't shoot it from here. Well, now it's actually even closed that one, huh? And once more, if I just tried to like shoot this, this door will close, and then I won't be able to get in back once more. Well, maybe I will. We just try to do it. Yeah, but the other problem right now is, okay, now that door is closed. But even if I open that one, it just will not get away from that wall, from that hole in the wall. So no, this is also not the solution. Wow, this one is actually, this is the first one that really causes me some trouble. Okay, so there's the blue one. I can't really do anything here. Well, I could just like paint this one blue. Is there like an open door? I mean, this is totally lilac, and I can do jack shit about it. So, nothing here for me to do. So, like I said, I can't really paint anything in here. So, from here on out, I can't really do jack shit. Well, maybe I could, like, turn this one into blue? I don't know if this is going to help me at all. Like I said, I mean, I definitely need one ball in that corner. Okay, so stupid. No. Oh, that was so stupid once more. Come here. Like I said, I just need it. I just need it here. And that's the only ball I can get into here. No other way. I can't get that one because that door is not open. So without the help of that blue ball, I won't be able to open that door. But now the next thing I have to do is like set it free and step on that plate myself. Yes, that's the only thing I can do from here on out. But how? How can I do that? I mean, there's no repainting. Or is there a repainting wall and I'm not seeing it? Because that would work with a timer, like, you know, if that was like repainting this wall after a while, that would work out perfectly, because then it would just get back into here, and that's it. But I can't just use these, right? Or do I just have these with me and I could just set them up? I don't think so. Okay, just shoot this one. Doesn't really matter, right? So of course I could just free it, and then I could just bring it here to follow me. Maybe that could that work? No. I mean, then I would just have to shoot like one of these walls into blue so that it wouldn't hurt me. But yeah, I mean, it's still not better. This door would close once more, and I can't open this door except from the other side. So no. Like I said, there's just no way. Or actually, I don't just see it. If I change this into a different color, which might be the best solution, this door will just close, and from here on out, I just can't set everything to a different color. Or is it actually really possible to like block this door with my own body? Okay, maybe we can just try this. I think this seems to be the only solution. If I can just get to somewhere where it just doesn't. Okay, it is possible. So never mind. Okay, and then yeah, now the only solution that is there is to like change this into a different color and then just close the door. And now it will be open again. Okay, this, what color does it have now? So let's put this to 2 and to 3. And now just open this one. And now it should just follow me, right? Or doesn't it? I think that would have been a perfect solution. Maybe I just have to get it to here. Yeah, okay. Maybe I just have to bring it over here. So that's going to follow me. Oh no, I even have to set this up, right? I have to set it up to, if it just flies back into that room, to be like blocked in here. Okay, so I think now I finally have the solution. Yeah, this is of course sometimes a bit problematic because you just don't really know how these balls move. Okay, so, nope, oh, bad. That was really bad. But at least there's like one thing. Okay, come in here. So now it's going to open this part. And now, like I said, I'm going to change it to purple. So let's shoot this one here purple, like that one. Red and blue, red and blue. So we'll be stuck somewhere around here. And now we just stand inside that door. Totally, like a little bit, okay, but no. Maybe a little bit more, okay, and now we set this to blue. And now we change it to purple, alright? Maybe we even have to set it up a little more, but we'll see to that. I think I should be able to, like, get it over here. Yeah, now it's like here, it seems, or? Doesn't it? I think it should be. Okay, and then just set this up to purple as well. Or maybe even that one to purple, right? Blue and purple. Okay, so now let's see. Okay, it's working out as intended. And now I can finally change the color of that one to brown, and now it's finally there. Okay, worked out! We did it, guys! Okay, the only problematic thing right now might be The green one is in here right now, right? And what do I do with the green one? Maybe I would have needed to turn it into green as well, right? But then, yeah, but then I would have had another big problem. I mean, I could just put this color to green, but it wouldn't really help me at all. Okay, we're not through with it yet. Yeah, there's the green one, and it's now chasing me. And we need the purple one over here. So that's actually problematic, right? So no, okay, we have to set this to green. Yeah, okay. Okay. Yeah, I see what I have to do.
You want helpful workers to aid you.
This is actually pretty darn cleverly made, but a really difficult riddle. Okay, blue. So come here. Okay, now it's in there. So, okay, we have to set up a trap for the green one in order to, like, free it later on. So we need to have this in green and this one in green, and we need to have that one in purple, and maybe even for better movement, come here, we have to have that one in purple. Okay, and now we also have to change the other one into purple so that it will stay around here. Don't really know if it needs to be that complicated, but it worked out quite well the last time we did it, so let's try it once more. Okay, so now we have to put the blue one. Blue. Well, don't want to mess that up. That's too far out, I think. Okay, put this to blue, stand in the door, and then just change it to purple. Okay, close the door. Now bring it to move over to here. There it is, so now we can finally open that door, and then it will fly out. Okay, and then we can just change the color over here to brown, and now it opens the door. So once we get the green ones out, it will just be trapped over here, then we change that color to something that's not purple, and this one will fly away, and the green one will be trapped there, opening the door once more, and then we can bring the purple one to follow us into the purple room, and then everything should work out. So come here, green ball, come here, and we know you want to. So there it is, now it's stuck. Now we just set this color to something useless. And now it's going to follow us. Come here, we know you want to. And there's the purple room. And here we go. Well, not yet. Okay, seems as if we... or is it? No. Okay, seems as if we just have to change the color of the room, like, a little bit. In order to get it a little bit more closely. So there it is. Well, that was a really, really nice riddle. It was very complicated, but pretty nicely done. That was actually pretty cool. I liked that room a lot. So how much time has passed? Already 2 hours and 7 minutes. So I think I might just take a small break from here on out and maybe return to playing the game later on, or maybe even try to stream some StarCraft later on. So yeah, I think that's just a game pause for me right now after this very, very exciting room. Or maybe where are we right now? Okay, there's another room up here. So maybe I'll just take a look at that. Okay. I think we'll just play some more. I mean, it's some fun. Okay, so let's have a look what's here. Wow, okay. So seems as if we really need to get into here, maybe? But where's the door? I mean, there's another door in here that opens with... Okay, this is actually a bit complicated. Wow! No, they're the blue ones. What are we doing right now? No! Oh, we can't actually really do much over here as well. Wow, there's the red one as well! Ow! This is now really problematic. Come on. What do you want from me? Okay, there's even a yellow one. Where do we have to get those? I actually don't know. I mean, we've freed a lot of guys now. Where are these headed to? I think we like actually need to get those somewhere into here. So maybe just let's paint this blue, and that one maybe blue as well. Okay, so now we can finally get into here. Okay, there's a yellow one that needs to get in there somehow. Ow. But we can't really get through that. Okay, this blue one is still there, but it's, well, okay, maybe we can just paint this one like red. Ow. Okay, I have to be careful here.
If you want helpful worker droids to aid you with the completion of this chamber, these are not the worker droids you're looking for.
Like, do we have to get it over here? Like an orange and another spot in order to open the door? It seems like it, right? I mean, there's a yellow there's two yellow droids, and they're both harmless. So we could like, oh yeah, we can actually fit like one into here, and that should open like a door. Okay, so then let's do that. Get this one to yellow. Okay. And then maybe that one to yellow. And then maybe that one to yellow. Okay. Then maybe you want to change that one to like orange? No, okay, that was stupid. Would have needed to get that one into orange, right? Okay, so now it's in here, and it's opened that part over there. Okay, nice. So there's another yellow drone, but I don't really know if I'm going to need it. Ow, there are already the red ones. No, what are you doing here? I don't like you. Stop that. Okay, I think I can just use these drones. Okay, where's blue? Ow. And maybe even getting the red one into there as well. Okay, so now at least it's just in check. Maybe we will need it later on, but for now it's in check. That's okay. So there are more blue ones. I think I could just get rid of them as well by just luring them into the trap, but maybe I'm going to need them later on, so we'll see. So now they get drawn towards the blue part, and now we can actually just kill this one as well. Well, maybe not, but yeah, I think we should be able to actually just get it in here and then just kill that red one with like red. So okay, these are dead. Okay, so this one is okay. So we now need a green one in here. Wow, okay, green one. This is going to be quite interesting. Okay, a green one. So green one means we have to put this into blue. Okay, and now just blue and... Okay, but that's not really doing it. Blue. Okay, so now it gets over to here. Would that work to put that into like blue and yellow? No, too far away. Yellow, blue? That's actually close enough. Okay, but from here on out, I won't really be able to get it into here. Okay, so it seems as if after opening these, I just have to get the aggressive ones, one of them into green, and then like lure him into here. So I actually need those. I can't really get rid of those. Okay, so never mind. Let's do this again. Restart level. So, okay, let's start with this one. This is more important. So let's get this over here. No, yellow and yellow. Okay, so that gets lured into here. And now even, okay, let's just put this into a color we don't need anymore. So, okay, and then, like I said, we need a green one. So how can I transform anyone into a green one? There are blue ones. I can shoot into green ones with yellow. So let's get this done. Ouch, okay, this is the wrong one. Okay, let's get through here. Where's the blue guy? There's the blue guy. So I now got him into green. So come over here, there's more blues. Okay, this one should now get trapped, right? Okay, he did now. So let's have another look. What else do we need? We need someone in orange, it seems. So orange would be the red one in yellow, right? So come here. Okay, ouch, ouch. Oh no, but we need a red one in here. Oh, how stupid is that? But we couldn't have turned that into orange, right? Where's the other one? Where's the red one? What happened to the red one? Isn't it in here? Why isn't it in here? Oh no, it got stuck. Ouch! Ow! Okay, now they got me.
In light of your recent blunders, and they are many, we feel we are obliged to inform you that Kung Fu has been proven to be futile against worker droids.
Okay, so put this into yellow, and then maybe we can even make it a little bit more easy. Okay, that actually works. So you only need one. Good. Okay, this is the first one. So then, like I said, we later on are going to need some orange. But first we're going to need some green. So there's a blue one, and we could turn blue into green by using yellow. And I think that's what we're going to do. So come here, little. So let's get you into there. Okay, good. So now we're going to use an orange one, and the only use we can do that is the red one, right? So we need a red one to turn it into orange. Door hinge? Like, okay. Yellow. So it gets moved into here. Oh no, we need an actual blue one. Okay, good. So let's get this blue one into here. And it now changes that one. Okay, and there you go. Okay, there's another blue one. So I think we could just change this to blue. Or is it? Oh no, it seems as if it's just got stuck, right? Yeah, both of them now got stuck. But I could actually just change the color of that one in order to make it follow me around once more, which I'm going to do. So put this to green. And that should work. So put you back to green. Now just follow me around, stupid bitch. And there it goes into it. And now I'm out. Thank you. Could have also used the other yellow one that was back in the bag, but that would have taken a bit longer because these are chasing me around anyways. So that was quite interesting. So yeah, the things are getting more problematic right now.
Okay, so remember that drop in our stock I mentioned? It seems like we're going to have to shut this place down.
Oh.
And since the testing track is not strictly speaking
on the up and up, or what you might know as legal?
Well, I don't want to bore you with legal talk. Point is, in this case, shutting this place down means burning it to the ground.
Oh.
So you may want to, run!
Hurry, well, thank you. Okay, now really putting me under pressure here. Orange. Okay, what the hell? Like yellow? Ow. Like, what am I supposed to do right now? Okay, this is like down. Okay, this is like open. Okay, good. I need to get something in blue. Wow, okay, this is like time limit like crazy. Ow! Oh, and this is really getting loud.
Sensational.
Okay, so you just have to switch between colors really quickly here in order to run away. Don't really know if I will be able to do that. Run! Okay, I think red was the first one, right? I mean there's no quicker running here. So get out of my way. I think the next one was yellow, right? No, yeah, it was yellow. So get over here. Okay, then like get out of my way. These over here. Don't need the green one over here. Well, ouch. Need a blue one, which is like this one. Okay, get it done. Need to get through here, and then maybe even through here. Okay, can get through here now. This is crazy. What the hell? Oh, come on! This is not fair. Oh, what am I supposed to do now? I mean, I ran. Ow! This fire is so friggin' loud.